So sad, but I tell myself I didn't lose her.